You'll have to tell me, by the way, if the world is too laggy, because if the world's too laggy, then obviously...
Oh, yeah, this world is way too laggy.
Oh, you're already in? And it's bad? So we messed it up too much?
Well, let me actually tab into the game and see if that helps. It's so bad even my frame rate's tanked.
Yeah, okay. Couldn't tell. That's another sky base lost. Do we want to make...
I'm definitely slow forcing it right now. It's kind of funny as hell.
Okay, do we want to try Skybase Theta? Because I really want to make a Skybase, but this time we don't...
Let's not fuck it up.
Agreed. Yeah, okay.
Can doodly do.
Okay, because it's like this kind of sad curse where it's like, I really want to make a Skybase, but it never works. Because...
I think that they're cursed, dude. They're really, really, really finicky.
Well, yeah.
That's the problem.
No surprise there.
Yeah, I know. We are... fucking this game shit up pretty badly trying to do this.
You really should have seen the staples just trying to figure out what the hell was going on the last time. It was... Honestly, if I was there in person, I'd probably have already said whatever prayers I could think
thing,
of at the time.
Oh god, oh god.
Well, it's probably...
Oh, this is so much better.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. It's like, if I'm lagging, it's a problem.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So we don't have a, Here, let's go to the top of one of these hills. Which one looks flat?
That's,
I guess
pretty,
this one.
That's pretty launch paddy enough. And hey, it's appropriate because we're launching from the top of a hill. And then that's like where the gnomes reached for the skies and whatnot.
Now, the other thing we could do if we wanted to make everything actually not lag, box tower to sky and then build up from there.
Yeah, that would be, like, the easiest way to do things. But that's not a spaceship. That's just a space staircase, and that's dumb.
Well, yeah, it'd also be single-use. But it would work. Sorta.
It would work in the sense that, like, a firecracker works. Like, it works once, and it's great. And then after that, it's just trash.
And you're also missing an eye. Surprise!
Yeah, well, not my eye, it's the gnome's eye.
Well, my uncle specifically is missing an eye from a firecracker, so my parents are like, we're never buying firecrackers, and I'm like, alrighty then!
I was gonna say, I think that that's probably a smart move.
Okay. So this time around, I'm gonna make the...
I'm gonna make the thing.
No. You are? You wanna make the thing? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Make it big. Make it big. Let's make the sky base to some degree first, and then we launch it into the sky.
Let's make a hangar. We need a hangar for sky cars. That's a necessity.
Okay, here. How about you make the landing module. I'll make a sky car.
Okay.
Because clearly one of us knows how to do it and the other
I don't know what I was doing wrong, man. It was a perfectly symmetrical dirt herd and everything was just like going like
sometimes
working.
Sometimes you just got to, you know, Hurdle-de-dirtle.
Okay, Grandma.
Yep.
Are you gonna tell me more stories about, like, Hurdle-de-dirtle and his playtime pals?
Yes. But not today.
Oh.
You gotta pace that shit out. I've only got, like, 60 years worth of stories. And I know you're after my inheritance. I'm gonna die before I give them up.
That block is gone. Yeah, have you ever had a block, like, just plummet into the earth and then just teleport to, like, hell or wherever they go?
Nope. Never had that happen before.
I can't tell if that's an omen or if that's getting the bad luck out of the way first. Knowing the fact that we're making a sky base, it's an omen. Wander, we're already screwed.
You know what? The trick is to get it all done before the screwing starts happening. Once Satan starts, like, masturbating furiously all over the sky, that's when we know we need to stop.
True, but also, why is it all... Why furious, man? Satan,
look,
why you always gotta be so mad?
Look, that's just his, like, default state. He's got anger issues, but, you know, it's just his thing.
I know. I mean, Old Testament God had anger issues, too, and then he had a kid and, you know, chilled out. But, like, you know, maybe Satan can learn a thing or two from God. That's a weirdly not sacrilegious thing to say, and I'm not sure if I'm going to make people mad or not.
They're already furious.
Probably.
So, after I reloaded in Factorio last night, Keith was legitimately angry at me for, like, a while. And so, you're gone, and Keith is with me, just totally silent, and I'm just like, huh. Alright.
How late did you keep going after I left?
We fixed my shit, and then caught back up with what we were doing. And then Keith's space got blown up, and then we quit, effectively doing the same thing. And I want to make fun of him for being a hypocrite, but I know he'll come up with some reason why not to, and I'm like,
Man, I really regret not being there for all of this. That sounds like it was really quite a shame.
I can be vindictive sometimes.
That's pretty funny, though.
Okay.
Poor Koofnut.
Yeah, poor Koofnut.
Let me put this
did you,
right there.
Did you hear, like, a bunch of people lost subscribers, by the way? I don't know if you lost many.
There was a purge of Leighton. I lost, it's 10.
It's not... It wasn't a purge. They don't know what happened. It's like...
Oh.
Yeah, YouTube done fuckled. Yeah, they fuckled up.
Hmm.
Yeah.
That is very interesting.
Yeah, I was surprised. You know, usually YouTube's pretty on top of things. Well, mostly on top of things.
Well, let's not get carried away here.
Is that lined up? No,
it's not. It has to be on a lift to merge, like, that way.
Yeah. Yeah, so I lost 1,200 subscribers.
That's so useful to do. Yeah, you got pretty screwed.
I saw a lot of people, like, really upset about
it. That's all there is to say about that.
I saw a lot of people upset about it, and I was just like, you know, I'm finding myself surprisingly zen about losing, you know, a substantial amount of subscribers.
Well, I mean, subscribers are just a number.
Yeah.
Sort of like age and crimes committed.
Yeah. There's one guy...
Well, I suppose crimes committed is a stat, not a number.
Yeah.
Whatever.
There's one guy that went from, like, 1,000 to 350.
Oh, that's got to be a kick right in the nut hole.
Yeah, he was complaining about it. And I was like, you know, most people...
That's a pretty justified one. I would give it to that guy, definitely.
Like, most people, I can totally just be like, eh, whatever, it's, like, not that big of a deal. That guy,
but
it's like...
that was, like, 70% of his subs, man.
Yeah.
That is really rough.
Yeah, like, that would...
What the fuck, YouTube?
Yeah, the real question is, like, how many of them are real subscribers and how many of them are just, like... You know.
Dead. Yeah. But I mean, that's always the perpetual question. Oops, those are all concrete.
I actually got a response from Rockley Smile, one of Northern Lion's buddies, talking about it being like, you know, pain in the ass. And I'm just like, I don't know. Just like at this size, it's like, I guess I can live. The smaller you are, those lost subs hurt. The bigger you are, it's like, eh, I'll get them back eventually. But I guess it also it also depends on, like, how you handle things.
Yeah. Well, I mean, the best thing you should do, obviously, is delete your channel, start over, and throw a gigantic temper tantrum.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I need more engines. My back wheels are not fully aligned. Which are my back wheels? This is like an omnidirectional car thing. You sure?
Huh. This is fascinating.
No, they're aligned. They just don't look it because this is stupid. Yeah, how many of them are view bots? Rarely do people actually
those
get
banned really quickly.
Yeah, they
do. There are not that many of those. If there's one thing Google is good at, it's developing AIs to kill spam. That's like their big MO, you know?
Well, yeah,
that's
Google
why Gmail's so fucking awesome.
Yeah, Google doesn't want anybody to, like, game their system, because...
Yep.
Like, shit's their baby and their money.
That's the bread and butter, man. And one thing I know about businesses is that they love their cheddar.
Yeah. And they also don't like sharing with people that don't deserve it, and they get really angry about that. Oh, what is it? Like, I've actually known people get temp bans because Google is like, you suddenly got a bunch of subscribers that we can't account for. Therefore, you were botting. Oh man, that actually reminds me.
That sucks pretty tremendously. At least it's not like VAC. Like, they'll at least, like, probably negotiate with you.
Yeah.
You know, they'll shuffle their feet about it. But at least they'll hear you out, probably. What were we gonna say?
Give me a second. I'm trying to
figure
out how to drive this thing. Okay, what was it? Pocket Pack. Back when we still interacted with him, one of his friends was trying to get him to, like, work with him again. And, like, I think his friend had, like, developed one of those, like, kind of YouTuber collab networks, kind of like the Creatures. If you've ever heard of the Creatures.
Yeah, of course.
Okay, I don't know. Or, like, Rooster Teeth or whatever, but the guy had, like, almost no videos, but he went from, like, no subscribers to a fuck ton in, like, a really short period of time, and Pocket was like,
that seems pretty sketchy.
I'm not so sure about this. And I was like,
yeah.
Dude, that's totally not, like, that is no kosher.
Yeah. They definitely were doing, like, a weird, like, sub-for-sub type of, so, like, you know, you pay, like, X amount of dollars to, like, some dude who just, like, sets it up for you.
Yep.
I assume that guy's channel probably got the old ass kickaroo.
You know, honestly, I can't tell you. Pocket Pack was gone before I had the thought
whatever.
To look the guy up. But my assumption is dead as a doornail channel-wise. Because, let's be honest here, anybody that, like, cheats sub-wise almost never actually sticks to YouTube. It's not fun putting
Definitely.
Out videos and just knowing that it's all empty. There are some people, I'm sure, that could do it, but, like, most people would just be like, so this didn't actually net me the growth I was looking for, it just netted me just dumb numbers that don't do anything for me.
Huh. So, I just did something really strange.
Okay, I'll look in a second.
No.
What the fuck?
I wouldn't worry about it if I were you.
Do you want to explain?
No.
But are you gonna explain?
Fixed. Nothing's wrong anymore.
Did you just not stitch them together at all or something?
I just actually, apparently, my stuff wasn't connected at all.
Whoops.
Alright, so that leaves an interesting question of what the hell do I do now? Oh, I know what. Okay, we got it. We're cool. Everything's cool. Everything's cool as a cucumber.
Them cukes?
Do you like cucumbers? Because...
Yeah.
I like them too. Ladybird thinks that they're like nothing.
Well, they are pretty nothing, anything really.
They are green water. Like, let's be honest, but they're tasty.
Yeah. I put cucumber and like celery in the same classification, even though one's a fruit, and one's a vegetable.
Yeah.
But it's just like the most like innocuous thing you can eat. So it's like you want to eat something just because you're hungry.
Yeah, it's like the most inert food.
Cucumber and or celery. Throw on some peanut butter, stops being so inert, but still good. Mostly just vehicle for the peanut butter, but whatever.
Yeah, of course. But I mean, so is the peanut butter and jelly sandwich, because let's be honest, nobody's eating those for the jelly.
Yeah, I mostly just have just enough jelly that I'm not, like, choking on it.
Yeah.
But mostly I'm just there for the peanut butter.
Exactly.
Sometimes I can get a good jelly. Like, when I lived in New York, there was an Amish, or is it a Quaker? It was, or a Mennonite. I don't know. It was one of those three.
It was one of those things, yeah.
But they had a grocery store, near one of the, like, kind of lake resort things that, Shell's uncle would bring everybody to. And so every time before coming back, I would go out of my way to buy a fuck ton of rhubarb preserves.
Yeah, but rhubarb is tasty as hell.
Exactly. That's when the jam matters.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm feeling you on the barbs.
I actually told my grandmother I liked rhubarb, and she's like, okay, and then made, like, rhubarb strawberry pie, and I was super excited about it. And then it turned out that the rhubarb strawberry pie was, like, 50% sugar, and you put a piece in, and it would kind of, like, have that sugary grit, and it's like,
But yeah, but, I still love it, because it's grandma.
Oh, yeah. But I only had, like, one piece. Also,
do
I made...
like your rhubarb, dearie? That's like the oldest thing I've ever said in my life.
I know. I made quite possibly the best sky car ever. I also just realized my turning is backwards. Let me see. I honestly can't tell which direction I'm going. Oh, that's the direction I'm going. Cool. So turning's backwards. Everything else is good. I'm coming back down. This is a really good sky car, by the way.
Nice. There we go. This just needs to be welded, and then we're all set.
Huh. Well, this is a problem.
What?
I miss.
Oh, nay.
Oh, that's okay. I was trying to line it up with the mountain so I'd land back down, because I had to drive forward a little bit just to see. My steering's backwards, but my wheels are rolling the right direction for the way this thing's supposed to be set up.
Okay.
Let's see. Oh, geez, all of my engines are...
God damn it, I just keep making modern art.
Absolute. What'd you do this time?
I'm trying to recover my build, and I tried to weld it, and
are you
I'm
trying to get
up.
This thing to, like, unpack?
Yes. I was trying to be fancy.
Eh, no props.
I'll just leave fanciness to cat food.
By the way, hangar-wise, I think you should accommodate what I've built here. Actually, come to think of it, I bet I could make this halfway. Let's see if I can make this smaller. I'm gonna craft 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I was once a dreamer and a visionary about this build, and now I'm just like, fuck it, we'll just make it work, whatever. It'll also take me like a third of the time to do it this way, so
yeah,
there is something to be said for that. As they say in the world of software engineering, first do it quickly, then if you need to do it right, then do it right. And I tried to do it fancy, and now I'm just trying to do it quickly.
And then it decided to get all schmancy on you, and you're like, faw.
Oh yeah. I'll leave the schmance to the Schmenonites.
Somebody left a comment on, one of my videos saying that I was the master of making dumb shit that works great, and you're the,
I'm the master of making dumb shit.
Well, you're trying to make stuff that works right, and it just ends up the dumbest shit. And I was like, I don't know if Bird would be offended by it, but it's so true.
I'm not really, like, 90% of the time, like, I always, like, there's always, like, easy ways to do stuff, and I always try to do stupid ways just for the hell of it. Like, I don't try to make functional things anymore. And I haven't intentionally tried to make functional things in a long time. I'm just interested in seeing how creative I can be with nightmare machines. And the answer is apparently unparalleledly.
By the way, as far as making a garage for this goes, don't actually go too far out of your way for it. The vehicle is now upside down, so it'll fit in a sky garage much easier.
Okay. Whatever you say.
I know, you were just making, like...
I can't even see the sky for our right now, anyway.
You were just making the largest freaking, structure ever descend into the sky.
Box.
And I was like, I just meant, like, laterally. Not, like, all the size. Okay, let's see if this thing goes into the sky.
Oh, I see what you meant. Well, I mean, we can also make this, like, taller, too.
Oh. What?
Yeah.
Oh.
We can.
Oh, no. Oh. That's
what about
an easy...
her?
I did not put on enough thrusters, and so my sky car just flips over, and I'm like, oops. Oh, oh no. What was that? There we go. Okay. You know, it's just that kind of, like,
putting the sky car in sky cartwheel.
Fuck. Oh. And now apparently half my thrusters aren't plugged in. How do I keep doing this? There we go. Oh man,
uh-oh.
This is...
I can't leave this thing to take it off of the lift. And I can't put the lift down anywhere. Thank you.
Nope, that's not gonna work. Ah.
Move.
Ah. Okay.
Lower the gates!
I'm going to make my little judgment hole.
Hell no. This is a place of no judgment holes.
This is my hole of judgment. This is where I judge you through it. Hey!
What the hell?
I apparently crammed through the judgment hole.
You apparently
hole.
Fit through a judgment hole.
Huh. I was going to make it a little bit bigger so I'd fit through it, but I guess...
else.
I just... apparently this dwarf is a lot trimmer than I thought. It's like a rat. Have you ever heard that?
Yeah, really.
Have you ever heard of that about rodents? That they, like, can compress pretty much the entirety of their body to fit, like, the penny-sized hole? I didn't know that until I got a rat, and then it's like, fit through a penny-sized hole, and I'm like, that's chicken wire, please don't do that.
Yeah, and that would be pretty terrifying as a rat owner.
That's when we bought a birdcage instead, because...
Yeah.
Oof. Your controller, I think, is in the way. No. What? The fact?
I'm not sure what happened. But I made my
box
is digging.
There's...
What?
Oh.
What?
Huh.
You know, things were fine until you came along.
Were they?
Yeah, they were going out great. Like, do you think
what?
You have objective?
Oh, here's your
situation?
Problem. What did you? What?
Huh?
What? Why do
the
you?
The bottom is attached.
What? How? You know, I'm gonna delete part of this because this is way too fucking large.
Go ahead.
What?
Apparently some stuff clipped through some other stuff. I don't know. Don't ask me how it all happened.
Okay, hold on. I gotta still delete some stuff here.
I meant to make a cube, but instead I made a rhombus of some sort. What is happening out there?
It's clear to me that you've never taken a geometry course.
The only geometry class I took was like a 600 level. On, like, non-Euclidean spaces.
Yeah, Assyrian only. There you go. Ah! Alright.
See, that's what I thought it would do, but
yeah,
then...
but you had, like, a giant section to it on the bottom. Which made no sense.
I don't know how that got there. It, like, teleported through the ground.
Yeah, but it was, like, massive, too.
I know. It's something... It's something cheesy. That one just might not be programmed right.
Oh yeah, it's because they're wrong way. It be crushling. There we go.
Yeah, and then this one also needs to have its jingles jangled up a little bit. There we go. Okay, perfect. Now here's the other thing. I'm gonna come up and yeah.
You know, honestly,
and
Bird,
you want it taller? We can make this taller.
Bird, but... I'm gonna say we probably don't want these controllers and stuff. The moment we make it up. to the base.
Excuse me.
We're gonna want to get rid of these to minimize lag. And also, I don't want it taller.
Well, all right. As far as the controllers, I mean, all we'll need to do, I think, is just... Let's rebuild it. Oops, wrong block. There we are. Wait, yep, there we are.
Mostly.
And we'll test the controller.
Whoa! Bird. Do you see this? This is what happens
that
when you...
That was funkalicious.
This is what happens
what
when you and I
there?
Make something at the same time. All right, bird. I'm going to... I'm going to highlight something in color. Okay. Build along that at the same time as me. Tell me when you're ready to go.
Build along... What do you mean?
Like put some wood. Put some wood
like
along that white. No, but...
Like that?
We have to release at the same time.
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
Nope, didn't have it. Sorry.
Yeah, that was...
Okay, let's try again.
That was like such a one in a million thing. Okay, you do the countdown.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Nah, you're too fast for me. The team speak delay is gonna kill it. So we would like managed to like mess it up purely by accident. That is so weird. Also, we probably want to put skyhook capable tops to these sides. Duh.
There's an issue. Let me see if I can fix that real quick.
What's the issue? Oh, yeah.
It's off that bearing. Which is actually really easy to fix. We'll just weld it, right? Wait, can we anymore? No, we can. What the hell is this? Juan, do you want to explain what the hell this is?
Wait, but that's our welding experiment. What?
Juan, are you... What is going on?
What?
How can this box elude our senses so?
That's like the third weird witchy happenstance we've managed so far.
Dude, this thing is cursed. Guy bases are cursed.
I know, they're fucky.
Wait.
What?
What just happened there?
Press buttons again.
Okay, hang on. I have an idea. It's gonna be yet another experiment in fuckiness. And I assume that the experiment will be a total success. Alright, get up here. Go in here. Jump into the box and then do this.
What? Oh, was that was your lift?
Yeah.
No.
No! Ah! What? Did you just lift me up again? Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Oh, what'd I do? What? Oh, God! Oh, shit! Hi. What did you do?
just several lifts.
It in there. All right, well, whatever. You know, this is all good enough for me. Let's put some thrusties on here and get it going. Boy, making this box has been a lot more exciting than I thought it would
You know,
be.
My favorite part of all of this is you're having more trouble making a goddamn box than I had making a functional sky car.
Let's be fair. There's some weird, like, fairy magic going on, purely with the intent of ruining everything.
Fuck it up.
No!
That was satisfying. Did you get them all?
No.
Almost. Eh, you can get it.
off by one error here.
Okay. Wait, what? Oh, why? I see. All right. Look, I was just...
You'll never be able to recreate that sound again, I don't think.
Why?
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 It's just the inflection behind it, too.
Why?
It was like... It's like listening to, what's that guy who was in Rocky? He was Rocky in Rocky. Like him say like anything. He's like,
ooh, Bird. Do you just feel that lag though?
That's the lag.
Yeah.
I can feel it.
Oh, you know what?
Lagging up the server. What?
There's two problems. The reason why we're lagging here. You can't have something sitting on thrusters. I've discovered. But also these sides can't be.
Oh, and these sides also just smackled right into your sky car.
Oh, that too. Well, no. It was lagging when I had it up. Like, feel
oh!
that?
Oh!
Yeah.
What is this?
I don't know, but I'm gonna have to get rid of these. Because whatever the hell is going on here, it ain't kosher, and we also don't need these. Like, just having this quad. Oh.
Oh, God. Oh, man.
Oh, there's some serious collision fuckery that is just not okay with this. You know what? I'm going to put your thing on a lift.
Go for
what?
It.
No! Oh, God! What just happened? I just put a button on a flying button on a lift. Oh, there
oh,
we go.
God. Oh,
I think you put I think you put a button down, but, like... Somehow my lift intercepted said button and everything just got ultra fucky.
Oh man. Making this box has been so fantastic.
Say, Skybase is going to have to avoid using controllers and bearings for the most part,
yeah.
Because I like physics when it mostly works and isn't trying to like skullfuck our frame rate. I think that's the most appropriate verbiage I can possibly give it.
It's pronounced verbiage.
Oh, are you just going to extend it out? Like, just
yeah.
Baseline. Yeah, that works.
Oh, yeah, it does. Like, how many of these little legs by six? Okay. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Am I counting this right? Yeah, I am. Really strange for whatever reason.
Let me see. Chairs in good positions. Should be good. So did you just add a standard size pallet to the end here?
I added two.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, but next it's one out, but two wide, yeah. Yeah, you're smelling what the bird is cooking.
So I was looking at...
He's cooking a really burnt-ass, gross steak made out of, like, swamp. But he's
green
cooking.
Egg. Green eggs and ham. Here, let's just make
green
it a...
Green eggs and swamp ham.
Mmm, Shrek.
Mmm. I don't like this idea.
What?
I like the plus sign.
Oh, you don't? Okay. You can get rid of him. I was figuring we'd just do this... Because we're gonna probably want that anyway.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's fine. So, I've been playing a lot of JRPGs lately. Some are good, some are bad. The one I was playing earlier today has this lady whose entire outfit consists of diamonds over every single, like, bit of her body. But, like, only just enough to cover things.
I was gonna say, is it just enough to cover the naughtiness and nothing else?
Oh, yeah. So, like, honestly, it's not nearly as, like, raunchy as some of the other outfits. But looking at it, I'm just like, you know, this is probably the most, like, egregious fashion design I've seen in a JRPG yet.
Honestly, that just sounds really hoey.
Like, I was, like, looking at it around, and I realized that I had a perfect upskirt shot, and I was looking at it for a second. I'm like, this is gross. I regret my actions here. And I don't regret not playing this with the shell.
Why are we looking at the skirts?
Look, you gotta look at the fashion design to critique it. And the answer was, Also, Bird, I want you to just look at this for a second. Oh, I see. It's because of a bearing. I was wondering why this was, like, weird and screwy.
It was all slow motion, like, man, we're just gonna chill out a little bit. Nothing to worry about here. Alright, now we just need to import, some spin to this, bad boy.
Yeah, it might need a lot of spin.
Nah, I think four engines will do it.
Yeah, we'll see. I'm gonna get rid of all of our detritus, by the way.
You know how good swastikas are at being swastikas.
It's true. It really does.
A swasta box.
It really just does depend on like how much inherent like unbalance do we have to deal with here? Because like sometimes these things are perfectly balanced from the get-go. Sometimes they're like nightmares, and just no one's happy.
Whoa, what the hell was that?
What happened?
I guess nothing.
Okay. That works.
Wait a second. Wait a second. I just learned anew.
What'd you learn?
I will show you in a very, very small build. Let's have a little test build here.
Okay, tell me when it's working. I'm gonna keep cleaning.
Okay.
Prefer to keep this world as unfuckled as possible. Oh yeah, we should play Rampage Knights again at some point when we have some time. They actually said,
"Wander, press the button if you dare." Oh.
Yeah.
Well, it still looks funny as shit. Wait. I have an idea.
Okay.
Aw, damn it.
Almost.
We'll get it working. Need to set it up right.
Might need to be a little bit higher.
Yeah, I guess so. But I just want this thing to be on so it's just this non-stop going like, ah! Perfect.
Is it? Is it though?
Good
Bird?
Lord.
You can probably make it more perfect. Ow, fuck. That hurt.
Your shoulder in pain?
Oh yeah. I should probably take some ibuprofen.
Probably.
I'll do that in a second. I need to get some water. Okay, there we go. That's amazing. That is truly amazing.
It's so scared. I mean,
it's just crying.
Damn. Yeah. I love how it's barely hanging onto the bearing, too, for extra janks.
It looks like you put a Furby in a blender, or, like, some other, like, high-rotation device.
Falling off and everything.
Yeah. Yep. And it's, like,
you can't hear the game. Would you really want to be hearing this thing right now? Here, I'll give you the tour of how it sounds. All right, well, that was worth doing. All right, you all have spoken. You want to hear the game.
Oh, wait. I just realized it can make this much more horrifying. Well, there it goes.
I wasn't paying attention. Oh, what the hell?
I cut it off and they went flying away and I was like, huh, right.
We have this one still.
Yeah. Yours spins faster. Which is funny.
Mine spins faster because it's slightly off-center. Yours was balanced.
Yeah, mine was balanced. So I'm gonna make it, I'm gonna make it worse.
Just put it on a long arm.
Yeah.
God, that's annoying.
It is pretty awful. Okay.
Annoimotrons are very aptly named, if I may say so myself.
Abso-freaking-lutely. Okay, there we go. So 1, 2, 3. Wait, bird. Bird.
Yes? Oh my god. Oh, it's the look. Jiggy windmill. Wow.
look at how it's connected too. That's the weirdest part.
Is it connected like totally normally?
No.
What?
Huh. Yeah, that's the thing. I don't know. Let's make it faster.
Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna go get the water and the ibuprofen before I forget. I've succeeded in making whatever the hell I wanted to make tonight.
Wow, this one sounds really sad. Well.
What?
I know.
What did you do? Did you do the same thing, but an arm?
No, I just extended here. I can slow it down.
I like its sound effect.
Yeah, so I just made it, like, on a long arm instead. And it's just a case of, like, help. Help, help, help,
help, help, help, help, help, help, help, help.
Oh, we're terrible. We're truly awful.
Oh, yeah.
Huh. I do love your jiggy, though.
There's some... Yeah. Unfortunately, I can't get it to stop. Like, it's off. It's done.
Oh, it's your engine's off?
Yeah, no, it's not. Yeah, it is.
Your engine's now it's off.
Yeah, well, I had it attached to a switch. Oh, you bumping into it was enough. Sort of.
Yeah, I figured it just needed a little bit of encouragement. Whoa.
Things happen. Oh! By the way, the bearing's still going. Like, you did nothing.
I know. Huh.
It's... I'm just gonna accept it. I can't hook it up, but that's okay.
What do you want to hook it up to?
Nothing. It's done. There's nothing else I want to do here. Unless...
Release the being... ink. Release the what? Can't read what you're saying. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Here's what I'm gonna do, Wander. I'm gonna... remove the block and see what happens. Are you ready for this? Keep track of old Greeny.
1 second.
Oh!
Where'd it go?
Over here. Yes! Oh, that went perfect.
Did you just...
You just let it go, man.
That...
I just channeled my inner Elsa and I just let it go.
Yeah, it went and it's gone.
I'm gonna do it again. And this time you'll see, I wanna see if you can like catch it.
No. Bird, stop. Yeah. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do the same thing. Let me get my blocks out. However, we're gonna put a seed at the end.
Yes!
We're gonna hammer toss a seeded dwarf.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, do we want to do multiple pipes and bearings so it goes really fast?
Yeah. No, I don't know.
Let's try it.
Okay. How do we keep finding this shit, Wander?
I don't know, Bird. Okay, speaking of shit, this is going to be,
One person has to sit, and the other person has to release the block.
Alright, I'm prepared. You know what, I'm gonna make it a little shorter.
On a toilet.
I mean, I'm going to shit myself. I've already determined this.
Okay, we just need to hook it up to an engine now. Which one do I hook it up to? The far left one? The far
all
right
of the
one,
bearings.
One?
All of the bearings. If we want to do woggly stuff, leave a couple unconnected.
Okay.
And if we want me to fly, then...
Whoa! Okay.
I think you
I'm
found the woggle.
I'm gonna stick a pin in the woggle idea. It's probably better to just have a nice stiff arm.
Probably. I look how it didn't even bother spinning.
I would release you, but I don't think it's gonna really serve a purpose.
Do it anyway.
Oh, you're remote controlled. You're remote controlled. Alright,
how long have we been going?
I love it
how this episode's been going for 50 minutes and we still haven't gone to space.
I don't care anymore.
This is gonna go into the Sky Base Theta episode. And it's not gonna have a Sky Base in it. This is gonna have
Can I add more while it's being remote controlled?
I have no idea.
Oh, okay, yes I can. Well, alright, fish out of water. Let's kill the engine. And this time we're gonna do it. We're gonna do the just do it as like a normal launcher.
Old fashioned bird's leeway, gotcha. Here, let me. I'll be sideways this time around for extra. There we go.
Make that longer.
Okay, I didn't want to go too long, but I guess since we're not going to have the multiple bearings, it probably won't matter too much.
Yeah, exactly. Yep.
Okay, that's probably a good length.
All right, and let's hook it up.
How does he stay on the toilet without a seatbelt? Dwarven ass muscles are amazing.
Yeah.
Well, you know how people fart and it's a gas out? Well, dwarves fart reverse. So it's like... And just like an airtight seal.
Dude, you're so goddamn rubbernecked, it's horrifying.
I am a horror monster.
Alright.
I want to go first person for this. Wow.
Okay. Ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1. Oh, I didn't do it right. Alright, ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1. I have no idea where you went.
Cornfield down below where your other thing hit. I'm actually embedded inside the ground, by the way. Like, toilet is actually underground. I look like I want you to come here.
I'm coming over.
It's not cornfield, it's the wheat. My bad. Yeah. It was just yellow. Yeah, you're here. Keep going straight. You're gonna run into it. There you are. You're standing on it.
Oh, what?
Yeah. You hit me so hard, I impacted into the ground.
Holy crap.
I know. I'm gonna get out.
Whoa.
Oh. Well, that was less cool than I thought it was going to be. Let's see if it can drop a toilet on us. Wait. Whoa. Hold on. Press E to use. Huh. Hey, bird. Look at the end.
I can't.
Look at the very end of the wood. And does it not have... Yeah. Bye. Hide and go seek. Oh, dude, it's like the best hide and go seek thing ever.
Oh, that's cheating. That's like hiding out of the car in Prop Hunt.
Alright. Huh. Let's just leave that. No, we should probably kill it.
Yeah.
Ah. Okay.
I want to get launched, though. It's my turn now.
Okay, where'd the toilet go, by the way? Do you see it?
I don't know. Who the hell cares?
I mean...
Oh, the other one? I don't know.
Well, no, I deleted the arm. I think the toilet's still down there.
Yeah, I think the toilet probably fell into the bottom of the earth.
Well, usually it actually warps back up. Alright, whatever. Doesn't matter too much.
But it warps back to where we start, right?
No. It warps to more the same coordinates, just, you know, above the world. Because you're not supposed to do that.
Like 30 tiles above, like...
Yeah.
Like ground or whatever.
Well, whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Man. This is good stuff.
Hide and go shit.
Yeah. Let's see, this way, I think. We need to... I need to convince Stainless and Purple to play this with us again, just so we can play Hide and Go Seek again.
Mm-hmm.
Because, like, I like Hide and Go Seek in Gmod, but I think Hide and Go Seek in this game is just that much better. Because you can, like, manufacture tricks and... You weren't there for Hide and Seek! Oh, man.
Nope.
Sad.
I know.
Okay. Oh, yeah, people also want us to play GTA 5. We should do that. Let's do that when Stainless...
This
weekend.
Yeah, let's do it when Stainless gets here.
Well, Stainless this won't be here for, like, 2 weeks.
Yeah. Alright, I gotta get launched now.
Yes.
Let's do it the classic Birdsley
here.
Style. No tricks, no frills.
Here, do you have the bearing on?
Nope.
Pop a bearing down. Oh, you're going for the high rise.
Yeah. All right, so all you do is just like kill the back part.
Huh.
Is it still? What happened?
Don't worry about it. I fixed it. There are two bearings on there. Didn't realize.
Yeah, just kill the.
I think you are more ragdoll than I am.
First person view in this is insane, by the way.
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, just delete like the back wall. Let's start from the top. Just take out a whole bunch of it.
Here, give me a second. I'm gonna do one thing first.
Good lord. I can't tell which is worse, first person view or third.
I mean, third has created a nightmare. There. Now you have less to, like, bounce off of, so you should...
Alright.
Probably be fine.
Okay, Captain, T-minus whenever for liftoff.
One second. I'm gonna take like several screenshots of this. This is going to be the Skybase Theta thumbnail, and nobody's gonna know why.
And then the whoa!
Wait. He got stuck in the tree.
I landed in the tree. That was pretty unceremonious. I want to do over.
Okay. Let's see. So according to Keith, I may want to play inside. Okay. What? Oh, you already got it. Oh, no. What? Wait, what? Where'd you put... What? Bird? Oh, bird!
I'm making a new
one. No,
dude.
Bird.
What?
I want to show you something. Okay, place this on a lift. Wait,
place
is
one
not...
on a lift.
Oh, fuck. I put it on a lift? Yeah, that's funny. No, I put it on a lift and it teleported back into the tree. Yeah,
neat.
And then you...
But also, this is really fucking funny looking.
Yeah.
Put that out there.
I think when you put this arm on, it undid the remote control glitch. And so it's like placement reset back to what it was. Okay.
Alright.
Ready?
Let it rip. Oh, wow.
Sad you hit the tree.
It's okay. My landing was actually very pretty to watch.
Yeah, you had this, like, nice spin to it.
I know, it was actually quite nice.